Singhal and I'm from Team Webtel, and in this video we'll talk about latest news and developments in e-invoicing. But before beginning, you're requested to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such informative videos and content in the future. As you all must be aware that e-invoicing is mandatory for businesses having turnover more than 500 crore with effect from 1st October 2020. Also, it is mandatory for businesses having turnover more than 100 crore with effect from 1st January 2021. And the implementation of e-invoicing so far has been very successful. Recently, our Finance Secretary, Mr. Ajay Bhushan Pandeyji, listed many advantages of e-invoicing for both the businesses and the tax administration. It is to be noted that coming forward by 1st April 2021, e-invoicing will be applicable to taxpayers having turnover more than 5 crores a year. Hence, there is not much time left before the applicability of e-invoicing to all, and there may not be any significant extension this time. Preparation of e-invoice requires time, effort, experience, expertise, and most importantly, right integrated solution for your ERP for generation of IRN and QR codes. So now the big question is, are you ready for e-invoicing? Do check the description box below this video or click here if you are yet to finalize your e-invoicing vendor. Thank you for watching this video.